You need a whippersnapper to get through here.
Yeah, I know.
Jeep bearing.
Oh, yeah.
That's a Jeep bearing, man.
Yeah, you guys came left down
the hole. That was impressive.
Much as I don't
yeah, they work really well.
I got to throw all this.
I barely made it going up with
that.
I do want to try that. I think this controller
seriously
goes somewhere.
Frick.
Yeah. How nice. That's sweet. Gonna give her a go? See if them lights will stay on?
Side, that's what I did.
I can come up it.
You should be able to
make it. I don't know about going down.
Just try not to get your wheel up too high.
I came down on Ryan, you could. You just gotta...
Yeah, but I'm sitting higher.
Yeah, that's true.
Big difference.
A little bit.
Yeah.
The driver needs a ladder to get in.
Those tires do their work.
Those are rock grabbers today.
There you go. Nice.
And that's very good.
I thought I was going to tip it there. It looked like this.
Yeah.
Were those the hubs that we were talking about?
Yeah.
Today?
Yeah.
Love that winch.
Yeah. Anchor. Full pal, man. Oh, fuck yeah.
Hey, Ryan, you can do it.
Think I can get down it?
Ryan's gonna try right now.
I'm gonna right there,
right? Oh, it's going slow.
Flew through it.
Oh, yeah. You went up there last.
Blue's Clues, right there.
Yes, buddy.
Low range.
It's almost come on more of an angle here to him.
Yeah.
That's a big drop down.
I gotta get this thing to have more.
One of my big 3S batteries just tie it in there.
Weight distribution. Hang it off the driver's side.
Get a driver in there looking out the window.
There you go. Yeah. Put that ass in the slide just a little bit.
Oh yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Got this all day long.
But you know how those Yoda drivers are.
Usually they're impatient, but...
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Nope.
Dead. Not having it.
She slid just.
The tire was just rolling a bit.
Yeah. You get another set of crawler innovation foams.
See, I've got a set of those IROCs now with no foams in them. I'm not sure what I should do. They're going to go on the other ascender. See how they work, anyway. Although I'd really like to get those...
I've got a set of mud crankers coming too.
Yeah.
Mud cranker tunes are in stock now, trying to build a new one.
Just get a Twitter. The price is really good.
Nice. No problem.
I got him shipping to me for an extra 10. Nice. Wow. $35 for 35. Those 90 mil shocks are just perfect for this arm.
Yeah, it works. Well, I've got those other Pro-Line ones that are the same size as these.
Yeah.
It looks good, but I think it would look even better all black.
Flat black.
It would look that mean. Yeah, once it gets all kind of scratched
up. Yeah, I can't sell that body.